Hello, fellow adventurers. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Zach, and today we are continuing our adventure of FIFA 17, The Journey, featuring Alex Hunter. So get your supplies, get comfy, and let's get into it. We are about to play in our cup match. So let's get right into it. Let's see what's going to happen. I'm a reserve. We win. Thank fuck.
Wanna see me, boss?
Williams, out. Alex, since you come to us, it has been a good moment for this club and for you, I think.
It's been a great experience, boss. Hopefully the second half of the season will be even better.
For you, I think yes. For us, not too much.
How do you mean?
This morning, I received a mail from your club. They are requesting that you return to them. Someone has made quite the impression since they've been away, no?
Been a real learning experience, Mr. Agostino. Thank you.
And I thank you, Alex, for all you have achieved here.
So we're going back to the Premier League.
What's that all about, eh?
I'm going back to the Premier League.
Congratulations, mate. See you there soon, eh?
That's awesome news.
Well, 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 look who's back.
Miss me, Lily?
Un petit peu.
Welcome back, Alex.
What I missed her?
I don't care. I'm already out the door anyway. Andy.
Hey, Cass.
Well, look who got dragged back in. So, you think he can fill my shoes, eh?
What are you talking about, Cass?
What do you think, Alex? Think you can run with me? Hey, bruv.
No, I can't. Modern day SAS, right?
Grow up, mate. Tell you what. Next time I see you, it'll be out there.
Walker went for the money. That's what you missed, hombre.
All right, show's over. Get your backsides out on the training pitch. Move it!
Okay.
Hey, a word. You want to be mindful of the company you keep, Alex.
No idea what's gotten into him, boss.
Yeah, well, a little fame can be a dangerous thing, Alex.
We were tight, like family almost. Never spoke to him once while I was out on loan. Maybe now that I'm back, I can...
Walker put in a transfer request on, sir. Board's already accepted an offer. From our biggest rivals, no less. It's madness. You ready to take your chance, lad?
Be like that, that's his problem. I was better than him when we were kids, and I still am.
Work hard in training. Give your all every time you step out on that pitch. You'll get your opportunity, Hunter. All right? Hello, gentlemen. Let's train, yeah? Passing.
Yeah, sure. Because I'm not really that good with you guys.
Activated.
Nope. Done.
Activated.
Not making it, bruv. Not making it. Gotcha. Nope. I see I suck at these guys. There we go.
Certainly changed since my day.
This is all you, Alex. You're such an amazing boy.
I could have never done it without you, Mum.
Look at this. Look at
Jim. This. Bit modern day for you, isn't it? Needs more beige. No, I'm only kidding.
Bit much for a teenage boy, isn't it?
You know, it's not 1968 anymore, Jim. Do you have any idea how many strings I had to pull to get this place? Bit of gratitude wouldn't go amiss, you know? There he is. The Premier League's next big thing, all grown up and ready to make his mark.
I never expected anything like this.
Well, you better get used to it. Because this is how the pros live. I told you I would take care of you.
Yeah.
Right, I better get going.
See you later, man.
Michael. You're Alex's agent. You're not his family. Don't get it too confused.
Look at this view. It's incredible.
Eh?
Wow.
Shit. Well, guys, being an asshole, which, yeah. No surprise.
Practice. Controlling tight space leads to chances in the box. Keep your touches tight and quick. Shield the ball.
Feels great, thank you. All right.
You Alex Hunter? Can I have your autograph?
No problem, little man. That's for waiting for me.
Excuse me, over here. Can I get your autograph?
Let's grind these matches out again, huh? Oh, there we go. Looking good.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Yeah, we're looking good in our starting lineup.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Here's a chance. Oh.
Second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Silva. Moving forward with some.
That works. Not who I thought, but. Get it done. Get it done. Yeah, I just did the same celebration. Don't know why I did that, but whatever.
Activated.
Things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
A real sense of surprise.
Activated.
Guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. Well, look at that scoreline. And it emphasizes what we've seen in the shape of the game as well.
There's the match ball.
Alex, big day for you today, making your first Premier League start.
Yeah, amazing. It's been a dream of mine ever since I was a kid. I just want to thank all my teammates for helping me through it, and totally buzzing right now.
So, Alex, man of the match. A special game for you, or just another day at the office?
Karen, this is my job. You could kind of say the pitch is like my office. When I come to work, I come to win, to be the best. Awards like this, part of my job. I'm already thinking about the next match.
That's all, Alex.
No problem.
This was a good win, I think. Long as we're bringing home the 3 points, I'm happy.
Yeah, that's whatever. Oh, geez. Let's knock these matches out. Come on. Nice shot there.
And this is the Etihad Stadium. Alan, what did you think of Alex Hunter in the championship? He's back at Manchester City after his loan.
Well, he was top scorer, wasn't he, at his loan club? I think he enjoyed it, but he's needed here. His old mate Gareth Walker's left, and they've been knocked out the Champions Cup, so they do.
Oh, he's through. Hunter! In. Alex Hunter. Alex Hunter's goal.
There's one.
In attacking players, you're looking for composure in these circumstances, and we certainly saw it there.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Oh,
scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. He is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting.
Pass it up.
He might be through. Hunter! That's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
And that's three.
He is taking this team apart. Alex Hunter.
Clinical. Activated.
Absolute demonstration of goal scoring from the boy.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that.
Activated.
Well, we wonder if the second half.
And there we go.
First, one-sided. Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won. They never let up.
Where's that sponsorship, huh? Hey, there it is.
Who's that then?
Give you one guess. What's up, Michael?
Super Alex Hunter. And the legend. Hey, Jim. How's it going?
We're working.
Oh, yeah. A little performance analysis. This won't take long. Never had that in your day, eh, Jim?
These are sick.
Ooh. Which one's your favorite?
All right, I'm more of the black.
Nice one. And Adidas wants you to wear them. What do you think of that?
Amazing.
You ever wear these boots before, Alex?
No, but all the lads are wearing them.
Give them a whirl. If you like them, it'll be a nice little bonus for wearing something you're going to need anyway. Am I right?
Right.
Anyway, I can see you're busy. I bet be taking...
Yeah, I'll let you out. Burly, no-nonsense forward. Brave as a lion. Excellent first touch. 22 goals, 1968-69. Wow.
Mint condition. Traded all my other cars for it when I was 8. Was, hoping you'd sign it for me, but, I want you to have it.
Oh. Thank you. Hey? Yeah. All right, put that away. Let's finish on this DVD now. Come here. Look. See what I was telling you before?
Yeah, get off.
There.
Yo. Fuck, another training day. Are we at full? We're skipping this one. As you know, I love these training. Ouch, enough. Although I'm still starting, I don't care.
Alex. No need to sit. This won't take a minute. Just wanted to give you a heads up, you'll be in the stands for our next FA Cup match.
What?
FA Cup matches aren't like anything you've ever played in before, lad. It's all blood and thunder out there, and we're going with experience here to get a good start. Understood?
Yeah.
Damn. That's a bit frustrating. leak it out, though. I'll take another hit here. Or not? Guess I still gotta prove that I belong. That's cool. Alan Smith, of course, and our football today is from the Premier League. And today it's Manchester City, replaced Swansea City.
Alan, you're always up and on the ball on these matters. Alex Hunter, included in the FIFA Ultimate Team Team of the Week. There have been pictures of him making the rounds on social media, posing with his FIFA Ultimate Team item.
Yeah, the break is definitely on.
Come on. Jesus, people.
Hunter! He's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it?
Come on.
They couldn't live with him.
Well, if you got pace, as this side have, you're always going
to
be.
This is how they love to play on the break. Hunter! Hunter scores. Two for him on the day. Two very well taken goals. Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Manchester City are on the attack now. It's Alex Hunter. They managed to score here.
There's three.
Oh, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful. Activated.
Stuff. Oh, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration to get a hat trick.
Activated.
All right, there we go.
You can do it in the other half. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Here I am speaking with today's man of the match. Quite a performance for you today, Alex. What's going through your head right now?
Gave him my all today, and I think my performance really speaks for itself. My aim is to be a top player in this league, and this is just another step along the way.
A hat trick for you today, Alex. Doesn't happen very often. You must be pretty excited right now.
Pulling my weight, I suppose. The gaffer's been pushing for more goals, and that comes down to me. But I wouldn't even have netted one if it weren't for the great tactics we've been playing and the wicked team around me.
A great string of games for you, Alex. Have you changed your approach at all? What's behind this good run?
I'm not sure if it's anything specific. I just do what I need to do to be successful. For me, a lot of the time that means scoring goals.
We got it. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Good football today, Alex. Well done.
Thanks, Toro. Means a lot coming from you.
It is important you do not get too comfortable. Keep working hard.
I've always worked hard, Toro. Not gonna stop now.
Good to hear, hombre.
Have I proved myself yet?
All right. Nothing brings the crowd to its feet like a goal from long range. Just so happens, the gaffer don't mind it either. So let's work. Decided to phone one in.
get another match done, shall we? Let's say, better not crash.
The week award for the FIFA Ultimate Team for Alex Hunter.
Well, he's played well, hasn't he? And I think it was no surprise to see him win this award. He's been a standout player in this team.
Let's go.
Now it's with Hunt. He can put them in front. In from Alex Hunter. That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack. Time to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it.
Oh, he's through. It's Alex Hunter. Goal, Hunter.
There we go.
He took it with great.
That's two.
I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Restarting at 2-0. Oh, it could be dangerous. This could be it. Hunter! And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched
has that's come three.
On particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
Activated.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home.
Activated.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was good. Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won. Great day for them to win the game.
There we go.
Any comment on Alex Hunter's performance of late?
Bueno, jugar con Alexander es divertido. Es un jugador que tiene mucha calidad, me divierto mucho y la paso muy bien cada vez que juego con él.
Oh, thank you, man. Alrighty. Anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, feel free to hit that like and subscribe button, and please don't forget to hit that notification bell to be notified when we upload our content. And also feel free to leave a comment down below on what you guys want to see in the future. And I'll see you guys on our next adventure.